Hey everybody, thanks for joining me today. My name is Susan. I am an independent Stampin' Up! Demonstrator. Sorry for the little wiggles and jiggles there. And I'd like to welcome you for joining in with me today. Today I have a quick tip. As many of you know, Stampin' Up! Has brought back for a limited time our special offers. Okay, and this is our first week of special offers. And one of the items on here are our enamel shapes. We have them in metallic, the subtles, the brights, the regals. We also have some other special offers for this week. The Blossom Builder Punch, along with the Festive Textured Impression Embossing Folder, and the Tip Top Taupe 5/8 Mini Striped Ribbon. Now, many of you love working with the enamel dots that we used to have. Well, now our enamel pieces come with shapes. And the metallic ones are really a lot of fun. Let me show you the metallic ones. They come with the gold and the silver. They come together in a pack together. I believe when they're packaged up, they're kind of back to back. So it kind of looks like you're only getting one or the other, but you're actually getting gold and silver. And here is the packaging for that. It's in like a plastic case now. And then you would just take them out. I like to keep this card with them so you can punch a little hole in here and in the corner of the plastic sheet and maybe put a little ring on there and keep them together. Or you can use one of our stamp cases. That always makes a good way to keep them together. And you could even mark on the back of here with a permanent marker. And while I'm talking about the permanent marker, they do now come, Sharpie has copper, gold, and silver that I found. And I don't remember what store I found them in, but they're a lot of fun to play with. And we also have our, let me bring the catalog over here to show you. We also have our foil sheets. You could see right there, the foil sheets, gold and silver. They're on page 175 in the current Stampin' Up! Catalog. And excitingly, in the holiday catalog, we now have copper foil sheets. You can find those on page 47 in the holiday catalog. And if you don't have any of those catalogs and you're not currently working with the Stampin' Up! Demonstrator, I'll be more than happy to send you catalogs for you to look at. There's nothing like having a catalog in your hands to shop with. So these are the gold and the silver, and this is the bronze copper paper. And they come, I just cut these down. They come in 12 by 12 sheets, and you will receive two of them. Now, if you were to purchase the special offer, which is now, they're selling in the U.S. for $7, and you can get them for $5.25 a pack. This is only until today. This offer expires on the 7th, so you only have until today to participate in the special offer. Starting on the 8th, we'll have a brand new week of special offers. But if you were to get these, and maybe you were also to get the copper paper, these really wouldn't go with it. So a great thing to do is with these Sharpie markers, and I feel like I'm all over the place here today, but I'm just so excited. Well, let me show you too. We also have copper embossing powder, and we also have copper metallic thread, which is really cool. So, I mean, copper is really hot right now, and it's a great way to go. So anyhow, say you wanted to go all copper, but you only have these gold and silver, or maybe you even have the colored ones. All you have to do is take your Sharpie marker, and you could just literally color right over that. And again, this is a permanent marker. Let me put the cap on there and just give it a second to dry. And I don't know if you could see that there. Let me put this behind it. And here you go, you can create bronze. Of course, you wouldn't have to do the gold and the silver because they already come with the gold and silver shapes. So I thought that'd be a cute little and quick, more quick than cute, little tip there for you. If you have any of the shapes and you wanted to change them any color you want, you could even, you know, go ahead. Sharpie markers come in all different colors. I have a purple here, I have a black. I mean, these are great little shapes to use on any of your cards. The round ones are great for use as eyes in the center of things, coloring them black if you don't have the black ones. And it's just another tip of how to utilize your product. And I hope this gave you some new ideas. And go ahead, grab your Sharpie markers, grab yourself some enamel shapes, and go to town. Well, it's nice seeing you again, or you seeing my hands. So thanks for joining me tonight. Again, if you have any questions, you need catalogs or anything, feel free to contact me. My email address is Stampin' Sue, it's Stampinsue 2000 at gmail.com, or you can contact me through my demonstrator website, and be sure to check out my blog where I have tons of great ideas I post every day and some great inspiration. So again, thanks for joining me, and don't forget the special offers. You might want to take a screenshot of that or head on over to my demonstrator website and place your order today in order to go ahead and get 25% off your purchase of any of these items for this week only. All right, thanks again. I hope to be hearing from you, and I'll see you again in the next video. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye.